backups, at least right now. Okay, the continued snow in the Sierra also making for some travel troubles today, as you might imagine. But there are other issues out there as well. And KCRA3's Mike DeSalle is live for us in Soda Springs with all of the snow issues today. Mike?
Yeah, let's start with how much snow. Look at this picture. We are live along Soda Springs Road, and here's something you haven't been able to do all winter long, and that is climb up one of these snow berms and literally touch the rooftops of some of these homes. Just imagine, and just wait until you hear how long some have been digging out from all of this snow. From cars buried in snow to snow blowers dwarfed by snowbanks. At one point today, there was so much snow, one driver worried how much more could fall.
If it keeps this up, it's going to be really bad tonight.
Wednesday's weather-related issue started early in the Sierra, around 6 a.m. Power went out near Kingvale.
Probably a couple hours.
Then, by 9 a.m., a power pole fell and power lines fell, blocking all lanes of traffic along Interstate 80. Caltrans and the CHP forced to close the interstate. This, a look at the long, long line of truckers who waited over an hour for the interstate to reopen.
I've got my survival kit in the truck, so if I ever get stuck up here, I'm not going to be the guy that you're interviewing that got stuck in the snow.
Once traffic did move, watch. Watch it again in slow motion. This will look at how quickly some drivers could become temporarily blinded by just how much standing water there was on the interstate.
A little slippery, slushy.
And last but not least, there's the digging out.
To give you a sense of just how much snow there is to dig out from now, look at this. Today, snow is piled up so much, I can now literally lean back on the roof of an A-framed home.
I've been out here nearly 24 hours.
Straight?
Well, almost.
You getting
almost.
Tired?
A little bit.
And back here live right now, we're getting a mix of light rain and light flurries. As far as the power issues, really what you saw was about the only thing we saw today. But check out how tall these snow berms are. Coming up tonight at 6, I'll explain why one Sierra resident is calling a picture like that a miracle. And also, just wait until you hear what the direct message one chain installer has for our own Mark Finan. Yeah, that's right. Stay tuned. I'll have it all for you coming up tonight at 6. Live in Soda Springs, I'm Mike DeSalle. KCRA3 reports.
Love how you can get down that mound gracefully there, Mike. Appreciate that. All right.